Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy says a Russian missile strike killed at least 41 people and injured 180 others in Poltava. Russian President Vladimir Putin holds talks with Mongolian President Ukhnaa Khurelsukh in Ulaanbaatar. China's Foreign Minister Wang Yi tells a meeting of African ministers in Beijing that his country aims to support the progress of the Global South. And a French official says at least 13 migrants died after the boat they were using to cross to Britain sank in the English Channel. At least 61 others were rescued.